Hey friends, welcome to Photo Tutorials. Today I create greenish text effect in Photoshop CC 2017 version. First of all, go to text and type green. Okay. Press Ctrl T and make little bit bigger. Okay guys, go to background, select background layer and change green color. Okay, and apply or delete. Now select green layer and right click, select new 3D extrusion. See guys, go to here, select green front material, first line, go to material and select this blue material. Okay, go to diffuse and change color, take white and okay. Okay guys, now go to 3D layer. Select green extrusion 3D material. Okay, third number line. Go to material and select noisy greenish colors. This material. Okay, go to layer. Select background layer. Right click and postcard. Okay. Now select both layer, green layer and background layer, go to 3D and merge. Again go to 3D and render. Okay guys, my render is finished. Now go to layer, right click and select release 3D. Okay guys, go to here and select new layer, go to background layer, select background layer and select magic tool, select all white part. Okay, go to empty layer and select modify and select this. Type 4 and OK. Go to color and select dark green color and OK. Again press Alt and Delete and Control D for deselect. Okay guys, see, select this layer 1 and go to here, click and select color balance. Firstly go to tone and shadow, select green 100%, go to here and mid tone, green 100%, and again go to tone, highlight, select green and little bit 40%. Okay, 40%. Again select layer 1, click here and select level, change some color correction. Okay, okay, again go to layer 1 and select vibrance, and vibrance should be 100% and saturation take 60%. Okay, see guys, this is really greenish 3D text effect. and thanks for watching.